Hello my friends, it's RustDrop again. In today's Photoshop tutorial, I will show you how to make picture inside text in 3 minutes. Easy and quickly. Let's do it. Open the Photoshop and create new layer and fill this layer in black color. After, add a background picture. Now we write any inscription that you need. Now open any picture above the inscription. And now with the Alt K pressed, we click the left mouse button in the space between the inscription and the picture to attach the picture layer to our text. Now you can add various effects such as shadows and strokes, already at your discretion. So all is ready. Add pictures inside the text, you can as much as you want and they will not interfere with each other. Do not forget to rate this video and subscribe to my channel. Good luck!